allow me to ask you to do some exercise. Think of a word which does not have a meaning and write it down somewhere. Now this must be weird, right? That why should I write down a word which does not have a meaning at all? Now just think. What does Google mean? Or what does even Facebook mean? Does OYO mean anything? Or do you know the meaning of Pepsi? Of course, they don't have any meaning. But they are what we call brand names. Now here's a fact. 72% of best brands are named with made-up words or acronyms. Of course, these brand names carry a goodwill and a reputation. But do they have a monetary value? Just like your house, your car, or your land, which is a tangible property, these brand names, which are intangible in nature, carries a monetary value. Let me tell you some facts. The value of just a name Coca-Cola is worth $65 billion. The value of a name known as Microsoft is worth $59 billion. Wait, there's more to it. The three letters IBM has a value of worth $57 billion. Once Roberto Gisseta, the former CEO of Coca-Cola, said, "If all of Coca-Cola's physical assets went away, they could still go to the bank and borrow more than $60 billion because they own the name Coke." Now, isn't it interesting to know that these names carry such a huge value? These are what we call in law trademarks. Before knowing what is a trademark, let me tell you what are intellectual properties. Suppose you own a car. Now you can touch that car, you can feel that car, you can ride that car. So that car is a tangible property. Now what has gone into the making of that car? The design of each and every small part of that car, the brilliant minds that were engaged into inventing the technology into that car, in fact the name of that car, all are what we call intellectual property, which is creation of your mind. They are intangibles. They do exist. They do have a value, but we can't see or touch them. We are surrounded with thousands of intellectual property in our life. From the shirt we wear to the pen we use, everything carries an intellectual property which has its own value. In this video, I'll give you a brief about one of the branches of intellectual property, that is trademark. A trademark is basically a sign that individualizes the goods of an enterprise and distinguishes them from the goods of its competitors. A trademark can be a name, a logo, a combination of colors or letters, a symbol, or any combination thereof. Even shape can be a trademark. Now in some countries, smell is also recognized as a trademark. Take for example a swoosh of Nike. This swoosh, as well as the name Nike, can be recognized as a trademark. They not only distinguishes goods of an enterprise with the other enterprise, but they also carry a goodwill and a monetary value. Now see this logo. The moment you see it, a cool, black, refreshing drink, Pepsi, is what comes into your mind. Now if Pepsi would not have used it, it would have been difficult for the consumers to distinguish Pepsi with the other brands. All these logos, names, colors, etc. are known as trademarks, and they are protected under Indian Trademarks Act 1999. Now that's enough knowledge for today. Go tell your friends and family about it, and if they have created something with their intellect, help them identify it and get it protected. Do like and share this video. In the next video, I'll tell you more about trademarks and how you can protect it. Till then, don't forget to stay legit.